Will you please welcome Miss Molly Lewis.
Come back. Not giving away that easy.
No, I know. Just gotta send some emails.
You and your Snapchat, I swear.
Yeah, I can't stop doing it. I love the filters. Makes me look like a cat.
Changes your voice. That's all I know about Snapchat. This song is based on a true story, my first song. Also, hi, I'm Molly Lewis. I don't know if we got that.
Molly Lewis. Hi.
It's just rude of me to just walk up here and start talking.
That's
into a microphone.
Of a performance,
yeah,
Molly.
I guess so.
Not that.
But, what's your name? got it. Thanks. Great. This is based on a true story, and I'm a little rusty on the explanation, because it was 10 years ago, you guys, this thing happened. And therefore that I wrote this song, which is weird to think about.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about it. I've been doing cruises for 7 years.
Oh, yeah. The bulk of this decade, in fact.
That's right. For most of this decade, I've been doing cruises.
But, so this song is based on a true story from 2007 about an astronaut named Lisa Nowak, who, she's not here, she can't hear you, and, because she's in prison, here's what happened. She was an astronaut, a robotics engineer on the space station, and she had this sort of friends with Benny's thing going with another astronaut named Bill Urflin. And Bill Urflin did not return these feelings in kind, and got into a relationship with a lady in the Air Force, and... Lisa Nowak did not take the news well, drove from Houston, Texas to Orlando, Florida with a car full of like weapons and diapers to avenge her romantic rival. And so this really caught my attention, and at the time I was in high school in 2007, yeah, deal with it. and I hadn't written songs yet, no. That's not gonna, I hadn't written a song yet, but so the thing that I said when I saw this story was, oh my god, Jonathan Coulton should write a song about this lady. And so here we are now. I'm gonna make him sing it for you.
Yeah. I'm okay with it. I'm okay with it.
No, we've agreed. It's also not in my key, so it's a win-win.
Yeah. Everybody wins. Including you.
Yeah. So this song is called Road Trip.
I thought he was my partner, less than lovers, more than friends. He said it wouldn't last, but like the cosmos, I don't think it ends. They say he's going steady with some woman, but I don't know. I've never met this person, but I think that I should go and say hello. That he'd step back and weigh his options for what they're worth. She may be smart and pretty, oh, but our love has orbited the earth. I will not let her take my place. I'm in a new kind of space race, but I don't tell my parents, I don't tell my friends. I just grab some rubber tubing and I put on my Depends, and then I drive. It's time for a road trip. I little chat. I'll take this airsoft pistol should she make threats against my life. A wig and pepper spray and this 8-inch Gerber folding knife. I will not let my man pursue her. Now she will get what's coming to her. I don't tell my parents, I don't tell my friends. I just grab some rubber tubing and I put on my Depends and then I drive. It's time for a road trip. A captain in the Air Force. She's never been in outer space. I guess I'll have to go remind her that I'm a goddamned astronaut and she should know her place. I pass through the state border and I'm welcomed by a sign. I can feel my heart pounding in my temples. Justice will be mine. She's nowhere in the airport, then I recognize her car. I see no reason why I should be fearful. I've already come this far. Surprise me, but I don't tell my parents, I don't tell my friends. I just grab some rubber tubing and I put on my Depends and then I drive. It's time for a road trip.